That money go where I go, smoking on gelato. Foreign car, I'm swerving pothole. Bad bitch, she from Chicago. She freaky, she gon' bust it. She think it fuck on lust. I got her from my cousin. So what, cause we don't know.
What is up to my B squad? Y'all already know who it is. It's your girl, Baby B, back with another reaction video. Before this video even gets started, like and subscribe. Follow me on all my social medias. They're in the description below. Go and click down there and go ahead and get my social medias and go blow me up. I'm about to do this reaction to a Birdman and NBA YoungBoy ride. This is on Birdman new album Before Anything. Him and Lil Wayne are back cool now, so I'm cool with Birdman now. Since him and Lil Wayne back cool, I'm cool with him now. That's how I work. And that's how I process. That's how I work. And yeah, but like Birdman still suck as a rapper to me, cause he suck. But NBA YoungBoy, he hard. And breathe that boy out that thing, so you know. But yeah, let's go ahead and get into this video. I mean, this song. It ain't no video, it's a song. But it's a video. But it's a reaction video. But this is a song. But we're gonna get into it. Okay, let's go.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Thunder Man. 38 baby. 38 yeah? Baby. Yeah. From the bayou. From the bayou. You know. Just on some OG original shit. Original hot boy type shit. Yeah. Project Life.
Baby, tell me what you
Why the fuck does he have to talk about all this shit before every song? Why do Birdman have to talk about this? From the bayou. 704-3-5-9-9-9. We know. You finna talk about these goddamn cars and goddamn chains and houses and shit.
Get up. Started with 6 and
it was
5 and
hot
boy the one still alive.
And 1-5 hot boy and still alive. Head ass. Shut the fuck up.
Shit real out here, boy. Bunch of young niggas wildin' trying to get money. Till we decided we were gonna get money. Got money. Ain't give a fuck about nothing.
Oh my god. Why is he steady talking during the song? Shut the fuck up. Damn. I just want to hear young boy. Damn. Shut up.
Hey, that's how I was talking. It's on some G shit, blood.
Baby, tell me what you ride for a nigga. Baby, tell me what you ride for a nigga. Baby, tell me what you die for a nigga. Baby, tell me what you die for a nigga. What you die for a nigga. Baby, come and take a ride with a nigga. Come and see the other side with a nigga. Baby, come and pass time with a nigga. Had to tell her I'm a high class nigga. I'm a high class nigga. Let me tell you, I ain't never had nothing. On the way to that minute, I be running. I can show these niggas.
I'm fucking with it.
Yeah, my kidneys got my stomach full of lean. I hit a nigga with that tech, he try to take something. Black youngsters show these niggas how to shake something. He's all bringing out the boat when the flood comes.
Black youngsters show these niggas how to shake something. I caught that.
Young nigga with a whole lot of fucking money.
Project Hallways, you understand me? Block Party. We trapping. A nigga trapping and thinking we slipping, but they trapping. But we rapping and trapping, but they are just slipping. Yeah. Pull up with that bullshit like we wasn't with it.
He needs to shut his old ass up and let young boy rap this motherfucking song. This ain't even no god. All he fucking doing is talking. Goddamn, he can't even rap no more. All his ass know how to do is just talk now. He don't even know how to rap.
Hit the little homie though. You know, they got hit 6 and got hit 3. The little homie got hit twice. We rode for 30 days behind that shit. Cause them pussy niggas went to hide. Something, yeah. Suicide with it. Yeah. Then the money went to coming. Them big boys pulled up. Fuck. See how G shit really get. Snatched up a lot of niggas. You know, we was on some fucking boys.
Now, why he doing all this talking? Young boy could be fucking rapping throughout this. What the fuck? Do not. What? Birdman just needs to sit the fuck down with it.
G-shit. They got a line, we gon' cross them. Simple. Play the mind game. Make a nigga think it's cool when you heard me. You heard? Got him. Slipping. Streets, man, ain't no love, blood. Gotta get the hard way. Stop.
Baby, tell me what you ride for, nigga. Baby, tell me what you ride for, nigga.
What you ride for, nigga.
But I like the song. It's just need to exclude Birdman about that shit. What the fuck? He fucked the whole song with that talking shit. Young boy could have went off while he was talking the whole time. Like, for real. Y'all comment down below, tell me what y'all about. But I like the song and the beat hard and all that. You know, I fuck with Young Boy. Whatever. If y'all like this reaction video though, you like and you subscribe and you follow me on all my social medias. V Squad, comment V Squad, Purple Hearts, Purple motherfucking Hearts. Y'all wanted to know what Purple Hearts stand for. Like, I don't know, it's just that I started putting Purple Hearts with everything because my theme for one is like purple. My baby B little header thing is purple. And so like, I'm just like, okay, well, I need to have me a signature or something. So I got Purple Hearts as my signature. You know, like rappers, like, let's say for instance, Ben 10, he got Green Heart. Cause it's like Ben 10, you know, it's just like, so he got the Green Heart and me, I got like the purple shit, whatever. And so I was like, Purple Hearts. So, yeah. But anyways, yeah, if you like this reaction video, you already know what to do. I'll see y'all in the next reaction video. Comment down below, tell me what you want to see next. And I got you. Bye.
I remember back then when I ain't had many friends, now a nigga doing better.